Assalamu alaikum everyone, I hope you all are fine. Today's video is going to be different because it's story time related to our event Eid Ul Adha. As we all know that Allah sent many prophets to spread the message of Islam. There are about 25 prophets mentioned in the Holy Quran and one of them is Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam. So today I'm going to tell you a story of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam and his sacrifice. So one day Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam had a dream in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told him to sacrifice his beloved son Ismail alayhi salam. Can you imagine how hard it is to sacrifice someone who is so close to you? Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam loved his son very much and it was not easy for him. Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam told about this dream to his son Hazrat Ismail and he being an obedient child said, "Obey Allah and do not let Shaitan come in your way." This kind of trust Hazrat Ibrahim had in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hazrat Ismail said, "Baba, you can't see me dying, so I want you to blindfold yourself." So he did what his beloved son said. He stabbed the knife and removed the blindfold with a heavy heart. And to his surprise, there was a sheep instead of Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam. Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam looked at his father, Hazrat Ibrahim, with a happy face and said, "Surely Allah knows the best and He tests those who He loves." Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam was very happy because he was able to pass Allah's test. That's why it is considered to be a celebration for Muslims and is known as Eid al-Hajj as well as Eid al-Adha. Now, some basic and important information on Eid al-Adha. Eid al-Adha is also known as Festival of Sacrifice. It is the second most important festival for Muslims. First one is Eid al-Fitr. The animals that can be slaughtered on Eid al-Adha are sheep, camel, goat, and cow. The meat is divided into three equal portions. First one goes to the charity, second portion goes to relatives, and third one to the family. The main idea is to ensure that everyone enjoys a good meal on Eid.